Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical.
Access granted.
to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully per-
Granted.
Hear about what happened with the boss at the hive?
Did he choke out another big mouth?
Where's Chicken? Supposed to go through the hive when this broad starts laughing at the boss. You, Blake's never seen a meltdown of God before. Boss is already pissed off about what happened at the Capsule Hotel. So he gives her the stare of death.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted.
Sheriff man.
Son of a bitch. Van Bruggen?
Just thought you'd want to know. I survived that little surprise party back at the hotel. And I'm sailing away from this shithole as we speak. All because of you.
You want to thank me? Forget you ever had this frequency.
I got a better idea. I'm looking at your bank account right now and... You know, Sharif really ought to pay you more.
Van Bruggen?
No need to thank me, man. Just enjoy it.
Embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain.
Granted.
Where's Megan Reed?
Reed? I don't know.
Stop lying, Sal. I know you kidnapped her and her team. I know you're out to destroy Seraph Industries.
Seraph?
I also know you're working with that son of a bitch who left me to die. So where's Megan?
No, you've got it wrong. You think I'm behind it all, but I'm not. I'm just like you, the hired help.
You're the head of a billion-dollar megacorporation.
And you think that will protect me, but it doesn't. These men, they're bigger than Seraph, bigger than Tayo. I'm nothing compared to their ambitions.
What are you talking about?
Seraph knows. Ask him. He thought he could protect his staff with subdermal GPLs. But these men, they control global interests at a whim. One called Picus, and the implants couldn't be heard. I thought they'd sent you here to kill me. You've got to help me. Please. You've made it this far. Surely you can protect me. Surely. Surely you can protect me. Men never fail to underestimate.
Adam, what the hell'd you do? The entire building's on alert.
A panic room. She's got a goddamn panic room.
Yeah, well, so do I. Forget about her right now. Get to the hangar bay, fast.
He's in the penthouse somewhere, and I want him found immediately. He cannot get out alive. So comb this area on the top and find his ass. Now!
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
car, that's for sure. He's got a nice surprise waiting for him there.
Well done.
Jensen, I'm coming to pick you up. You anywhere near their hangar bay?
I'm heading there now.
Great. Get those bay doors open or this rescue attempt ain't gonna happen.
Security bots prior to opening doors.
Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security locks prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security locks prior to opening doors.
Thank you.
doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening the doors.
Enter fallback.
Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Security measures disabled.
Activate self-destruct sequence.
Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked. Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked. Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked.
Yeah.
Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked. 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 Open hangar bay
Jensen, time to hightail it back to Detroit. Get in.
We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. I'll explain en route.
Damn right you will.
you sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zhao mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Pikus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Kassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Send me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
Jensen, it's Pritchard. Malik tells me you want Eliza Kassan's location.
If it's not too much trouble.
It's not. I bypassed the firewall easily, and I've pulled up a 3D model of their floor plan. Her office is in the tower. Room 404.
On my way.
Mm-hmm.